Welcome to Kartikeya College online classes. My name is Tripath Rao, lecturer in commerce. So we can discuss about the CEC group details. CEC. First C is civics. E means economics. Next one is the commerce. So civics, economics, both you have already studied in school education in the subject of social sciences, social studies. Civics, economics in the part of school education, social studies. The new one, the new subject is commerce. So commerce in intermediate education, it is a two part. Part one is the commerce, is the theory part, 50 marks. The second part is the accountancy, it is a problematic part. It is also 50 marks. The total commerce subject 100 marks. So the remaining subject is Telugu. Next one is the English. Total 5 papers. Telugu you have already learned in school education, English also. Next, civics, economics, both are you studied in school education, that is social studies or social book. That you want to be learning new thing, a new subject is commerce. This commerce subject is intermediate, is divided two parts. First part is commerce, it is a theoretical part, it have 50 marks. The second part is accountancy, is a problematic part, it has also 50 marks, total 100 marks. Now we are discussing about the commerce theory part 1. We are the human beings. We are the human beings. We have some desires, wants, and needs. Desires, wants, needs. So to satisfy these desires, wants, needs, we want to do work. We want to do work. If you satisfy your desires, wants, needs, You need cash or money. To earn money, you want to do work. If you want to earn cash or money, you want to do work. So these works divided two types. Human activities. Human activities. The human being, what can he do? Daily activities. That activities is called as human activities. These human activities we can classify basically two types. Economic activities. Second one is the non-economic activities. Non-economic activities. The human being, what can he do daily? That activities are called human activities. Human activities basically two types. The first one is the economic activities. The second one is the non-economic activities. Economic, what is the meaning of economic activities? The human being, what can he do for the need or expect the money? He can do these activities or expect. He expect money. That activities are called economic activities. These economic activities are again classified three types. First one, profession. Second one is the employment. Third one is the business. You can see economic activities again classified three types. First one is the profession, second one is the employment, third one is the business. If you want to earn money, you want to do only economic activities. If you want to earn money or cash, you want to do only economic activities. These economic activities again classified three types. First one is the profession, second one is the employment, third one is the business. What is the meaning of profession? The profession is depends on education, skill, knowledge, and experience. He can do or he can provide services, that is called a profession. In the profession, remuneration is fee. Example, doctor, lawyer, teacher, etc. They can give the services with the help of education, skills, knowledge, and experience. They can take remuneration as fee. For example, in profession, doctor, lawyer, and a teacher. Next one is the employment. In employment, there is a two parties. First one is the employer, second one is the employee. Employer and employee. There is a two parties. The first party, employer, he can give some work to employee. He can perform that work. So the employee can perform that work, he can receive some remuneration. That remuneration is called as salary. Again, you can see employment. In employment, there is a two parties. First one is the employer, second one is the employee. Employer can give some work to the employee. Employee can perform that work. So if he can perform that work, he can take remuneration as salary. The third one is the business. The next economic activity is business. Business means the state of being busy. Being busy. The businessman always is busy within his transaction. What are the transactions in the business? Buying and selling with profit motive, and it is a regular activity. and it is a regular activity. You can see business. Business means being busy. The businessman always busy in his transactions. What is his transaction in business? Buying and selling of goods and services. Buying and selling of goods and services with the profit motive, and it is a regular activity. It is called business. In the business, the remuneration is profit. Remuneration is profit. In the professional remuneration is fee. In the employment remuneration is salary. In the business remuneration is profit. So if you want to earn money, you want to do either profession or employment or business. So these are our economic activities. The second one is the non-economic activities. So non-economic activities are, these are not expected, not expected money. Are these activities do not for money? Not for money. These activities depends on love and affection and responsibility. For example, your mother cooking the food. She cannot expect money from you. That is the non-economic activity. So we have completed human being activities. Human activities, basically two types: economic activities, non-economic activities. Economic activities, two types: profession, employment, business. Non-economic activities are not for money, not for money, are not expected money. They can expect love and relationships and responsibility. So, for example, non-economic activity, single example is, or simple example is, your mother is cooking food for yourself, for you, and washing clothes for you. She cannot expect any amount from you. So, that's why it is a non-economic activity.